to Atomy Philippines Speak Up Center. As we all know, nag-open na, officially open na po tayo today. So, excited na po ba kayong magamit o ma-utilize ang facilities natin? Yes! So, ngayon, meron po akong mga announcement regarding our Pick Up Center. So, first, so dito sa Pick Up Center, alam natin, yan, our location is, we are located at second floor, National Bookstore Commercial Complex, Quezon Avenue, Corner Scout Borromeo, Quezon City, Metro Manila. So, sobrang convenient po ng venue natin. Tama po kasi on the way lang siya, nasa highway lang siya. So, ayan. So, sa mga nasa bahay, pwede nyo pong screenshot ang aming location. And we are open from Mondays to Saturdays from 10 a.m. to 7:30 p.m. And you may also contact us kung meron po kayong question on the numbers on your screens. Ayan, kung ipopost din po namin yan sa aming official Facebook page and website and band. Yan. So, next. Ayan. So, as we all know, sabi nga po namin kanina, Pick Up Center. So, paano nga ba yan? So, marami magtatanong, pwede ba kami bumili dyan? Siyempre, hindi po. All orders should be done online. So, as I know po, lahat po kayo ay alam na kung paano mag-order online, but for the sake of our first-time viewers and our new members, ganito po kung paano po mag-order online. So, all you have to do is to go to www.atomy.com/ph and ilogin nyo lang po ang inyong Atomy account. And then, syempre, magpo-proceed po kayo sa ating shopping mall and mag-order na, mag-choose na po kayo ng mga products na gusto nyo pong orderin. So, once done, view your shopping cart and select the items that you want to order and then click order selected items. Fill in customer information. Dito po sa part na to, kailangan po natin maging careful, especially po dun sa number po and name na ilalagay po natin. And then, next, in delivery information, choose pick up center delivery and fill in other important details. And the, ayan po, Atomy, tatandaan nyo po kung before, ang nilalagay po ninyo ang address ng affiliated center po ninyo. Ngayon po, kung dito po kayo magpipick up ng ating orders, ang pipiliin nyo naman pong address ay pick up center delivery address. Okay po ba? Okay po. So, next po, kapag napili nyo na po ang pick up center address, review your order information and choose your payment method. Yan. So, after that po, click check out to successfully place your orders. Okay? So, this address po will be available on our website in February. So, ayan, mag-a-announce po kami kung once available earlier, on an earlier date. So, ayan, excited na po ba kayo? Okay, so next, for my next announcement po, paano nga ba mag-pick up? So, okay, naku-order na ako online. How will I pick up my orders in your pick-up center? So, syempre, first, we have to check our status of our orders in our shopping mall. Ay ba, di ba, makikita po natin dyan si LBC, meron po dyan in transit, mga ganun po. So, all we need to check po if available na po ba siya dito sa ating pick-up center. And makakatanggap din po kayo ng text message na nino-notify po kayo na, "Hi Atomyan, your order is already available for pick-up here in our pick-up center." So, makakatanggap po kayo ng text message. Kaya po, importante po na i-double check po ninyo yung number na ilalagay po ninyo sa ating shopping mall. And then next, bring printed or screenshot of invoice and any government ID. Tama po, kapag ka-checkout po ninyo, kapag nakapagbayad na po tayo, meron po tayong makikitang invoice. Yun po, ipiprint po natin siya or isi-screenshot po natin siya. Together with that, we need po any government ID na syempre may name po ninyo and picture. And then, syempre po pagdating nyo na po dito, nakatanggap na po kayo ng text message, dito po sa ating information desk, all you have to do is present the invoice, the claim form, and your ID to Atomy staff. Yung ating claim form po ay makikita po sa ating website under resources. And then, yan po, makukuha na po ninyo ang inyong order. So, for instance, hindi po kayo available na kunin po ang orders personally. Pwede po tayong tumanggap ng authorized personnel, but kailangan po natin ng authorization letters. Then once again, meron po tayo, available po ang ating authorization letter sa ating website under resources. So, isa-isahin ko po ulit kung ano po yung mga kailangan sa pag-claim ng ating orders dito sa pick-up center. First, kailangan po ng invoice, government ID, claim form, and authorization letter just in case, for instance, hindi po kayo available to pick up your orders. Diba? Sobrang dali lang po. Okay.